और ये टी सीरीज और ब्यूटी पाई का क्या कंट्रोवर्सी चल रहा है? What is the controversy between T-Series and PewDiePie? T-Series is a company that had a humble beginning and it worked its way to where it is today. I'm sure during this journey, you know, they would have faced a lot of challenges and controversies which would have been far, you know, dangerous than what it is at the moment. So controversy is not new to them. And for PewDiePie, I think this would be true for him as well. So what's the noise all about? Nothing. A big nothing. It's just a marketing gimmick. But why on YouTube? What's the agenda? It's simple, guys. Just to increase their subscriptions, which is already a big number for both. YouTube is a platform for everyone to showcase their talent and have followers. Now, is this being misused or used? You decide. It's a war to get more subscribers and looks like it's a new addiction and greed, with insults pouring in towards country and its people, thereby misusing or playing with the emotions of people. Don't get involved in this game of wars. Let it be and it will soon douse off. The more we participate, the more it will rekindle. It's PewDiePie's style of YouTubing probably. And so T-Series has nothing to lose either. It's a company with a big list of ways to earn money. YouTube is not their only source. And PewDiePie also has a big list. Awesome, right? So, दोस्तों ये बस एक मार्केटिंग गिमिक है. आप जितना डिसलाइक करेंगे PewDiePie को उतना ही उसका फायदा होगा. समझे क्या? तो अब एकदम शांत. कुछ करने की जरूरत नहीं है, खुद शांत हो जाएंगे दोनों. लिव लव लाइफ. इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो हिट द लाइक बटन एंड प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल. थैंक यू.